Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
What's up, everybody? This is Andrew for GameZone. A lot of suspicious things going on. This Resident Evil Revelations 2, Episode 4, Metamorphosis. Claire and Moira, very mysterious, very short. Not really sure what's going on. Not really sure what's going on with Natalia now. Is she still Natalia?
Is she Wesker? To control the water flow.
Oh, that's the water thing I changed with the girls. Or women. Interesting. Wonder what that did. Unlock that area?
What's Man, that this game there? Is...
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
This game and the word sluice, though. I mean, sure, I've heard the word before, but not like this. This game loves sluices. Loves the word sluice. They're kind of sluice enthusiasts. What kind of enemy is that? I think there's like an enemy in that crate. I don't know. Down you go. No zombies too weak to not kill instantly. Ammo's ammo. Quote me on that if you wish. There's definitely some sort of, like, monster in this case. And it seems kind of stupid to kill it. But... stupid's kind of my thing. A zombie in a changing room? I'm really confused about what this room's all about. There's probably gonna be an item or something in here. Well, it looks like it's a modest zombie. Hey, buddy. Let's get weird. Whoa. Wow. I am so effing bad. To be fair, it's tight. Should have let him get outside, though. All of that for cloth, an item I hate. You know what, game? You know what? Boom. There's cloth for you. I hope they weren't shipping zombies. So what happens if I didn't switch that water? So many questions. Alright, so, oh, I could definitely go that way, or can I? No. Okay. So that's the way I would go if I didn't switch the water. But I did switch the water, so I go this way instead. Well, you shouldn't be standing. Oh. Down goes Frasier. Let's play What Zombies Alive. We have a winner. Wasn't up here. I'll just, Well, there's some horrible yells. And stay down. It's bug heaven or bug hell. Your choice. That seems like more of the right way to go, so let's try going up this other way. I know it's not a lot of ammo right now. Did we fight a boss? No, we fought all those weird things. I don't know if bosses are how I define them. What I called, I believe I called the skirt demon, or the skirt zombie. Well, this was definitely the right way to go, as in the wrong way to go, but to get stuff. Got me some more samurai ammo. Always good, always good, always good. Whoa. Wow, these... It's good AI. Because, like, at this point, I was pretty sure those zombies were safe. Oh, really? I killed them both? Now, which one of you are not actually dead? You good? You're good. So me and Sleuth Master Flex. Which I should be using. Saw some sort of light switch rave over there. Oh, am I just putting the flashlight? No team lift. Now, I've always trusted Natalia, and still now. Now she's giving me a little... That intro or the outro of the last episode was a little shaky. Well, I'm being a little too ballsy right now. Potential zombies. Yeah. You're gonna get stabbed to the ground. You go. Locked from the other side. Oh, wow. Sometimes it sucks to be wrong. I don't have a brick. If I can get a brick, I could probably kill him with her. There were definitely bricks. Hearing bugs, and they're really making me think it's... one of those flappy tentacle dudes. Which, I don't know if you know at this point, but I'm not really about them. They were way harder with Claire and Moira. You know, not having a creepy little girl to point out things. A, I don't know if I can bring a brick up ladder. B, I don't know if I can bring a brick through a crawl hole. But we're gonna find out. If this fails, you're welcome. You're welcome. Hmm. don't know if I'm being a genius right now or a sociopath. But either way, I got a brick. This item, or the lack thereof, or whatever I'm doing all of this for, better be worth it. Looks like she keeps it. I have to dodge, like, the second I get through here.
Monster's coming!
Well, that didn't help at all. That doesn't freeze time. Jeez. Huh. He's giving me a bottle and gunpowder. I wonder if I can kill him with that. Well, when you guys are playing, don't get the brick. Just throw an explosive bottle in. Does the job just fine. I also learned that bricks can be broken. Didn't know that either. Boo doo 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 doo. That was the more you know sign. That parts box better be worth it. Goes back to the part where I'm pretty sure I've mentioned it, I don't know, once, twice, a thousand times. This is one brave little girl. Ah, crap. And I spent the entire episode on this one little thing. But you know what? Because I'm doing it, that means you don't have to do it. Well, you do have to do it, but you know what to do. I mean, that's if you're not watching this after you've already beaten it. Which is what I would do. I don't usually watch this stuff, kind of stuff, before I actually beat it. Ooh. Trusting little girl. I mean, 500 BP is not... Oh, can I grab that? Yes. I mean, 500 BP is not nothing, and however much that Topaz was, what was it, 100? But still, man, that was... Two bullets, a grenade, a lot of wasted time going rock hunting. Totally missed that box, I'm sure. That would have been something extremely useful, not sarcasm. So my theory is that episode 3, the Claire and Moira part, was actually really long. Like, the Barry and Natalia part was kind of like normal length, but their part was... really long.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards.
Just like it. So I'm thinking that's why this one was so short. Half hour is really short, but maybe that means this episode will be
longer.
End of
the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Did you have to say that? Down? Game's also giving me a lot of ammo, which is nice, but... you know, a little bit concerning. It's a really good opportunity to, like, have some scary monster appear to the right, but I don't think they're gonna take it. Yeah, sure. Lovers have never done me wrong in the past. Well, that's horrifying. Thanks for the amount of fallen deaths. I mean, yeah, it's good to know, but it's a little disconcerting. Falling deaths 5? I mean, in all fairness, yes, I was literally talking about falling deaths when I fell to my death, but I've never fallen in this game before, and so therefore I didn't think it could happen. But if that was their point, kudos to them. Because that was awesome. I can't even be mad. That was kind of awesome. Now, who gets on the... ooh, what's this one? Ah. this is going to be a whole sort of thing. There's another lever over there I missed. I don't know why, but I feel like I need to send the girl on this. And away you go. I should have sent Barry. First sign of danger. I also can't open crates because I don't have a brick.
Wow, we're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
Barry, you fearless fool. Dark Souls ladder. Oh, there was also a weight maximum thing. I bet only the girl can survive this. Yeah, I'm not sure the game... It's confusing. Well, that didn't help anything. So I don't know what this lever does. I know what you're thinking. Well, why would you pull that over and not cross
it? Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I don't want to drop a little girl to her death. That's horrifying. I guess the real point of that all was just to kick that ladder down. Which, you know, success. Sadly, I don't care if she takes damage.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
She auto-heals like Moira. He doesn't look like a zombie. I'll just say, if they don't look like a zombie, I would have been pretty mad if I had to have sent this all the way down there or something. Why are the feet marks going over here? Again, why am I sending the little girl? In Road of Life, there are passengers and drivers. What does that mean in this situation? No idea. But if I was in her situation, I would not be okay. I'd be freaking out. We're gonna combine some explosives. This guy is the sleuth operator. He's the one that made all the magic happen. Well, apparently she can't pick up guns, which is, you know, disappointing. She needs to get up somehow. Kick that ladder down. There's no up to get. Oh, maybe it's the thingy? I don't know. I have a feeling I need to send Barry over. I is just inopportune for everyone. Okay, this just sends it back and forth. This one's where the locomotion goes down. I feel like I'm missing something here, though. One sends it across, right? Oh, I see you. I don't always see those things, but when I do. Point spot on all this stuff now. I'm feeling this doesn't work how I think it works. It certainly doesn't. Oh, Barry, that was a ton of fun. What are your thoughts? I want to take a ride. Okay, Barry. So the key to this puzzle is the fact that that big stupid thing right there moves, and I didn't realize that. So I was stuck there a lot longer than I should have been. Feel kind of dumb, but you know, all part of the job. There's a shotgun there, right there, but I think I'm not going to use it. Keep the guns I have. The only gun I would drop for it's a sniper rifle, and sniper rifle's powerful. Sure, shotguns in your face, boom, 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 powerful, but got a magnum, I don't know. Yeah, you're a zombie. Deal though. It was really, really simple too. I just was missing part of it. It was the fact that the top part moved. Probably gonna regret not getting that shotgun, but I'm gonna keep the sniper rifle for now.